I'm actually doing my first on-air interview today, so.
With who?
Matthew Fox.
Matthew Fox from Lost?
Yeah.
You know what's interesting about him?
What?
Nothing.
What?
Will you tell him he's an asshole for me?
No.
Someone needs to.
Sharks are like dogs. They only bite when you touch their private parts.
Popeye's chicken is the shiznit!
They've moved my desk 4 times already this year, and I used to be over by the window and I could see the squirrels, and they were married.
1, 2, 3, shake it, shake it, try there.
I assume you all have guns and crack.
Well, we don't sound like Madonna. Here we are now. We're Nirvana. Sing distinctly. We don't wanna buy our album. We're Nirvana.
I'm Ricky Bobby. If you don't chew Big Red, then f*** you.
How's Lurch?
He's in the freezer.
Did you say cool off?
No, I didn't say anything, actually.
Shame.
There was a bit earlier on that you missed when I distracted him with the cuddly monkey, and then I said playtime's over, and I hit him with the peace lily.
You're off the fucking chain!
I say we go down to the scummy side of town and give a bunch of hoods some paper cuts.
The BBC would like to announce that the next scene is not considered suitable for family viewing. It contains scenes of violence involving people's heads and arms getting chopped off, their ears nailed to trees, and their toenails pulled out in slow motion. There are also scenes of naked women with floppy breasts.
She talked dirty to you?
Oh, she loved the dirty talk. Totally into it. She'd be like, yeah, let's screw, fuck. God, it was so dirty.
I got soul, but I'm not a soldier.
Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was we did wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you who we think we are. And you see us as you want to see us. In the simplest terms, the most convenient definitions. But what we found out is that each one of us is a brain and an athlete
and a basket case, a princess
and a criminal.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
To start, press any key. Where's the any key?